All right, we're back. We're going to go in here and see if we can fuck this up. Somehow. But at least we found it. So that's a good start. Start to figure this shit out.
Help! If he tries to leave, kill him.
You must be pretty strong to make it here.
Look at this motherfucker! Oh my fucking god!
Oh, were those your guys? I thought they were just trying to throw me a barbecue.
Like your style, stranger. Been a while since anyone had the guts to talk to me like that.
See, Jake? Here's someone who might actually be worth my time. Unlike you.
But they're gonna kill me.
But I brought everything you asked for.
Stealing things from your family farm doesn't prove your strength, boy.
Though
this wonderful sword
wires
does put me in the mood to give you one last chance to prove your worth. What do you say?
Kill that prisoner and prove that you aren't completely useless.
You said we'd be raiding outside the Commonwealth. These people aren't even a threat to us.
Prove to me that you can kill. It's him or you.
Oh God, what do I do? What do I do?
Walk away, Jake. You don't have
Please
to do this.
Please let me go.
What if I don't? Gonna be, Jake?
Don't kill me.
Don't do it, Jake.
Prove to me
this is murder.
That you're worth
come back
more
to my family if I don't. Sorry, but I've got no choice.
There, I did what you asked. God, I think I'm gonna be sick.
Good. Now.
Hold on a second. I know what to do here, guys. I know what to do. I'm know this. Watch this. See, the problem is I'm not looking like a farmhand. So what I'll do is oh, this is great. Now we're ready, guys. What's a good gun to go in there with? That'll do. Alright. Are you ready, pup? Are you got your charisma hat on? Because we're going in.
Help! If he tries to leave, kill him.
You must be pretty strong to make it here.
Oh, were those your guys? I thought they were just trying to throw me a barbecue.
Like your style, stranger.
Damn right. You like the farm style, motherfucker.
See, Jake? Here's someone who might actually be worth my time.
Unlike you.
But they're gonna kill me.
But I brought everything you asked for.
Stealing things from your family farm doesn't prove your strength, boy. Though this wonderful sword you brought does put me in the mood to give you one last chance to prove your worth. What do you say?
Kill that prisoner and prove that you aren't completely useless.
You said we'd be raiding outside the comp. Well, these people aren't even a threat to us.
Prove to me that you can kill. It's him or you.
Oh God, what do I do? What do I do?
All right, so here's the one. Oh, what a weird picture.
Walk away, Jake. You don't have to do this.
Please let me go.
You're right. I don't want to do this.
See?
I want to join the forge. I just want to go home.
Lad? It's Jake. If you don't kill the prisoner before I count to three, well, it's over.
Hold on a second. Let me get my other stuff on. So I need my... It's too bad you can't do like a whole different one. Like different setups, but whatever. So I need my this. That. No. That. think that's it, so...
One.
Help!
Two! Three!
Oh, it's on!
Shit. Okay. There is absolutely nowhere for me to go in this motherfucker. Okay, this is not going well, if you didn't notice. So let's see one of those. So there's one down. God damn it. Oh, I'm in a furnace!
Why don't you people just leave us alone?
I'm in a furnace! No! 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 What did I don't even know.
Walk away, Jake.
Please let me go.
You're right. I don't want to do this.
I don't want to join the forge.
Okay. Do this again, and then I'm going to save, I swear. This. I made sunglasses. Okay. And which weapon should I use? That wasn't working too well. Alright, let's see. Which one of these? Sort by damage. Which one do I have? We are pretty close to them. Alright, we'll do that.
Last chance, Jake. If you don't kill the prisoner before I count to three, well, it's over. One.
Get your eyes up!
Well, that's not good, is it? Shit, that's just not gonna work. I'll take one of those. There's just nothing I could do there. Boy, that's a toughie.
Chance, Jake.
So we're all good there already, so... But I just gotta figure out which weapon I want to use here.
If you don't kill the prisoner before I count to three...
Well, there's one down. Shit, I don't see him. Oh, God damn. Shoot. Let's eat something. Let's do that And we're going to put this on my... That's a good one to have. Favorite that here. And we'll do this here. One, another one down. Oh, okay, so that's fucking fair. Dude, what the fuck? Okay, enough of this fucking gun. Dude, you're the one fucking hurting me, dude. How am I missing him from right here?
My head.
What a joke. Jesus Christ.
Drop dead already.
Oh, he died. Could do this all over again.
Last chance, Jake. If you don't kill the prisoner before I count to three, well, it's over. One.
Help!
Yeah, keep hitting me, motherfucker. Hit him! Really? That other guy better be alive. That's all I'm saying. Look at this fucking thing. All right, puppy, come
here. Hey.
Okay.
Wait, I'm sorry. I messed up. I panicked.
You're lucky I have a soft spot for dumb animals.
I messed up pretty bad. I'm sorry.
Look, I should probably try to go home and make amends. I know I've got no right to ask, but I bet if you're there to explain, things with my dad would go easier. I bet if you bring my great-granddad's sword, he'll make it worth your while. He always tries to deal fair with people. I'll wait for you by the overpass near the farm.
Well, that was a hard fight. Because it's just too close of quarters for what I do, you know? Wait, he just took the fucking flame. Whatever. See, the problem was before, he kept lighting me on fucking fire. And it just was, he made the situation a lot harder because he kept shooting that and hitting me with it. It's like, what a fucking dick. I'm trying to help you out and all. But you keep hitting me with the damn fire. I was constantly on fire because of him. Ooh. Can I? That should be gone. Yeah. Immersion broken. All right. Wait. Get everything off of her. And him. What do you got up here? You got anything for me to take here? Oh, yeah. What is that? Oh, an explosive bobblehead! We found our second bobblehead, boys! Woo!
Hell yeah.
Hell yeah! And too bad it's something I don't use. Still, I found it. So, it's here. Okay. Why do I need this? I already killed him. TYPE, no. LOTS. Hey, top! I feel like I'm working. Nope. Maybe.
That's it.
Okay. The break instead of honing to an edge. Met some of our neighbors call themselves gunners. Ah, see, it makes sense. Pretty much was gonna kill him. So, this guy was running Corvega. That's interesting. Anything up here I can salvage? Not much. Unless I'm missing something. Quite nice look. How did you... Is he okay? Okay. And we're off, I think. I did kill some people on top of the roof. Maybe they have some things for me. We'll see. See if these bodies have anything cool. Hey, stop that. The fuck is this shit going on right now? Fucking YouTube's probably gonna do something about that.
Hey, you were playing music. Hey, you paid $60 per game, so you recorded something of it, but you know, that's illegal, you know.
Oh. Was that the farm? I don't know. Is there anything in these places, or just they're just rooms with nothing in there? Not much. I mean, like, what was the point of this thing that's protecting?
What's that?
What? Down. Two down. Well, this guy isn't dying quickly, I can tell you that much. Yeah, keep shooting. Where'd he go? He's mutated! Woohoo! This gun sucks a little bit, eh? Oh. Well, there we go. Good thing we did that up here, eh? There's nothing in here. Why was this being protected like this? I mean... Am I missing something? There was the trap. Let's see. Anything else I can scrammage? Scravenge? Is it like a new thing of Scrabble? Right. I also kill people here, but I don't see any of their bodies. Look at this thing. That's straight to death, sir. If I was, if I was them, where would I put a secret? Wait. Okay. Somebody forgot this. Can I just, like, skip this and go down somewhere without dying? My dog's already down there. He's magical, though. Cool. So let's see what we got off of this legendary mutated piece of shit. Exterminator's metal right leg. Useless. Super Mutant's orders. Kill, loot, return. Come here, puppy. Hey. All right, so we can move. Happy you had an empty milk bottle. Boy, I'm out of it. Let's go. Well, we have the chance. Where are we going now? I don't think it was that far from here. What's this? Optional. Yeah, so I have to go south and... Well, I better go this way first, then. Guessing that's him by the bridge. Alright, so let's go put on our Farmer John outfit because we need it, you know, because we're going to be talking and there's probably going to be something to do. So, there we go. I mean, really, that's already getting me pretty close, but when you put this on, the shit, it just goes crazy. Like, I mean, you can't say no to this guy. This is just, whew.
I'm so nervous. I feel like I'm gonna throw up.
You almost died.
Here goes nothing.
How did you sneak over there without him seeing you, though?
Make a move, and I'll end you.
Boy, I told you that Abraham, you showed your face here again.
Is that my boy? Come home.
What? Jake's back? Oh, thank God. Papa, please. I know I screwed up pretty big.
I thought if I joined up, I could keep them from raiding our farm.
I didn't. I don't want to hurt anybody.
I don't care what you think. I told you.
Abraham Francis Finch, that's enough.
Mom, uh-oh, middle.
Shut up, Jake. If I hear anything out of either of you, you'll both be peeling potatoes for the next year. I've watched you two go at it for years and tried to let you sort it out for yourselves. Abraham, your son is a grown man. And if you expect him to act like one, then you'd better stop treating
Lady,
him like a child.
Jake,
your father and I have been out there, and we know it can be dangerous. We just want to make sure you're prepared. There. It's over. And if I hear another word about it from either of you, so help me. If
Jeez,
you
want to
help out, pick some ears of corn and bring him here.
You. Yeah, well, I've kind of been expecting that. Go on, then.
Why'd you do it? Why'd you turn your back on us? On your family?
I guess it was because I was angry.
I was angry at this life, at the idea that I might never amount to anything more than just a farmer scraping by. I blamed Dad for that, and a lot of other things. It was wrong. I know that now. I'm sorry.
Sorry about that, guys.
Well, don't expect everything to be the same as it was. I can't forget what you did. None of us can.
I know. One way or another, I'll earn your trust again. I swear it.
Yeah. Well, we'll see.
We'll see. These people just came in and just took your fire, by the way. I nothing I can do about that. All right, here we go.
Mr. Finch.
She's right. I've been a fool. There's no way I can thank you enough. Here's something for your help. I think you should hang on to that sword. It'd put a smile on Granddad's face to know it was being used to help people.
Damn, I keep the sword? Oh, yes!
I just want to trade a few things.
Of course.
Wait. Is this another settlement now? Holy shit. Okay, fuck. Well, I'm tearing too much and I can't run, so come here, pup.
Hey.
Wait. What do I... Oh, that would be it. What is this? Tactical, powerful... combat rifle, eh? At least I can walk. Okay, I can walk now. So, the first thing I need to do is figure out what's the closest settlement to here so that they can send them to. So, let's do supply lines. Oh, yeah, Greentop Nursery for sure. But there's 13 people there. So I'm going to go here really quick and send them over here. Watch it under attack. That'll just make my fucking day. Ugh. As I said... Guys, where's the...
Yes?
What the fuck? There's nobody here. Finch Farm? See ya. How many beds do they got here? 13 beds or 13 people? That's as most as I could probably get here. I mean, Jesus, we're running out of room. The power's good. The food's good. The defense is kind of shoddy. So we can do some good here by putting some more defenses in here. Leg right there. And right here. And we're gonna put one. Excuse it. Over in this corner. If I can. If I could put it up here, I'd be happy. Cool. All right. So that gives them a little bit better defenses.
Hi, how are you?
If
you
want
to see Grey God, you should go. The whole place is run by robots.
What do you do? Do you do anything? Doesn't look like it. So... huh. It's working. They got enough water. They need more beds still. Damn. Furniture. Guess we don't need these tables, and I'll just put some more beds in here. There you go, two more beds. Have fun. Defense isn't half bad. Do all these people just not have jobs? What do you do? Do I have a scavenger thing around here? No, I don't. So let me do that. Make one of those. No, I need, there it is. Here's a scavenger station. And then I need you.
Sure.
So he's gonna scavenge shit. You're good, you're good, you're good. Your defense. What do? Food. What do you do? Nothing. And you do. You're a fucking seller.
Diamond City one of these days.
Lucas,
my armor saved many of us, Lander.
Shot down by raiders.
I'll take a look. Sure.
Focus on stopping power. Pretty, don't stop.
Uh huh.
All right, so let's sell some shit I don't need. Like that. what do you have? Not much. Wow. That'd be nice to have. But look at the fucking value. 11K. Holy shit. Fuck.
Farm's not much, but it's something.
All right, let's transfer our junk here and take our... make sure we don't have any pre-war money in here. Oh, I already passed it. Should be right around here. Oh, nothing. Cool.
Heads
give
up.
Me your shit. Okay. So we don't have anything to really be worried about. So we got that shit now. Now we got to militarize our other settlement. Can I get rid of that? I don't think I can. Nope. So, yeah. These people are just watching me, I guess. I don't know. This stuff
should...
yeah. These things should be, like, going into my inventory, I thought, but I'm not sure. So.
My back hurts. My feet hurt.
Oh, cry of fucking river, dude. Oh, there's... I already had one. Whatever. We got two now. So, let's go back to the Finch's farm. As you can see, now we have a supply line there. And let's do some shit. Get this place kind of set up right. So, they got a little bit of fucking area around here, I can tell you that. So, we don't have to do the whole thing, though. So, we're not going to. We're just going to do this main kind of... Oh. And he's got this all kind of blocked apart. So... But at least we got corn now. Shit. Let's see how we're gonna do this. Anything in here? I'm interested in that. What the? Ooh. Oops. I'm not in the settlement. Shit. I think I'm in the settlement now. No. Okay. So. Get rid of this. Get rid of this. Get rid of this. Anything in my way here? Okay, so we're just gonna go to the down here. We're not going all the way over there. There's no reason to, and just go straight across here. All right. So actually, let's do that. Probably do this being the entrance. So. Okay. Holy shit. Nevertheless, we're just doing fences, so we need a gate. Come on. Alright, here we go. I might have to use the mouse a bit here. I tried not to because it's a little bit loud, but sometimes you just have to. Don't know why it's sinking in. You see this? Alright, so there's our gate. And now we build walls. I like the one with the stuff at the top. Where is it? Is that it? That uses 10-4. Yeah, that's it right here. Okay. And here comes the fucking unfun part of trying to get this shit to work right. Alright, there's pretty good. That's pretty good there. I don't know if I'm doing this right. I know a lot of people probably say I'm shitty at this, but this is how I just put up walls and shit and get it done. And then I make sure I can't get through them. I just go on the outside here and try and jump through it. So, and actually, this one is kind of shit, so. Yep, there you go. And then I need a corner. Where's the corner? Is that the corner? Yeah, it's the corner. Okay. Okay. Can I get rid of this? No? Fuck. Okay. Why does it have to be a bitch? Okay. And sometimes what I have to do is literally keep hitting the fucking A button until it works. So you get really close, and then you just jam on A, or whatever controller you're using, or if you're using the mouse, you know, just keep clicking it until it accepts it. Because it doesn't make sense sometimes. Like, I wish you could just find a way to easily connect these things, you know? Then it wouldn't be a problem. Oh, other way. There we go. Yeah, that's tight enough. Okay. See, that's what I just did there to get it to work, but it just didn't work for me, actually. Alright, so I can't get through there. Before I forget, because I will, let's put a defense guard post, this one, right next to this. That should be good enough. Okay, and then I need to find somebody to assign to there. Which is one of these people. Alright, Jakey, prove me wrong that you're not a complete pussy.
Got it.
Or is that the dad? No, that's the kid. Okay. I thought that was a bobblehead, damn it. I thought, I'm like, I found another one! Yay! No. Alright, back to this. Okay. Good enough. Okay, good. That might be a bad thing. Can I jump through here? No. Still, let's push it back a bit. There we go. Just in case some shit happens. Alright, we almost at the end here. Yeah, so I think one more, then we could do the corner, which is this one. Which kind of helps you cheat a bit. Just a bit, though. Kaboom! Because see, like, the weird with the quarter ones, they don't, they're just, like, they just work a little bit better for me for the, well, the corners. But still, I wish you could just easily snap these together. I'm going to kind of angle these in. At least this one. because I'm kind of going outside the realm here. Can I get rid of this? No. That way. Another one. Good. So now we can go more or less straight across. Whoops. Okay. Okay. Can I get rid of this? No, of course not. That would make this building too easy. How far do we have to go? Fuck. I know this might be boring, but hey, it's what I do. Level up! Look at that! I leveled up by putting a fucking fence! Yay! Exciting! Can't get this shit on those better channels. I'm just saying. You should definitely watch those guys. No lie, I would like to team up and do, like, with people and do better comment. I can't do much when I'm just by myself. Like, it's weird talking to yourself a lot. If you see, I have a couple streams with other people, playing with other people, and it's a lot better. But at the same time, it's just, I don't know. They don't have their own channels. We're just friends and shit. But still, would be kind of interesting to partner up with somebody one of these days to do something, even with playing hockey. Like, Too bad EA Sports completely fucked that over. Don't even want to get into that, I don't think. Unless you want me to really get pissed off at how... I mean, they had this huge thing about, we're gonna bring in community members, you know, people that you vote to go to Vancouver and talk about the game and all this shit. And what did these guys do? I think they just went there for free coffee because they did absolutely nothing. I swear they must have been the biggest bunch of pussies in the world. Rammer, can I touch you? That's pretty much all I think they did. Because other than that, they completely didn't say anything about, you know, because I'm in a league. It's called leaguegaming.com, and it's for sixes. And one of the major things you need in a hockey game for like assigned games, like where you kind of like if you're a Dota player or a League of Legends. When you have a team of assigned players, you go into a lobby and you join which side you're on and you go from there. But that was in the game, in NHL 15 for the old gen, the last gen, because they didn't have 6v6 action in... Oh, no. Oh, no. Got our radiation mask. I do think this mask looks fucking awesome, though. I probably should put my rest of my shit on, too. Do this right now. Oh, I can't do that? Okay. Not the left. I think I'm all set. Look at this guy. I mean, that's a fucking cool outfit. I still don't understand what the pants. It's not really working. Wait, no, still underwear. I don't know. I can't figure that out. But back to my random shit. So, yeah, like they were supposed to tell them this is what the community needs, and in the end, they didn't do any of that. They just completely shit the bed, and it was really, to me, a slap in the face, because a lot of those guys wouldn't have made it there if it wasn't for the support of the LG community. Like, we voted for him to get in there. And in the end, they like, oh, they said the game was going to be good and all this shit. And then you get it, and it's a, there's captain delay. The network, the net code is completely shit. There's no lobbies, so we couldn't really get league games to work correctly. You know, we have to do this weird invite shit that doesn't half-time work. It was like, wow, guys, weren't you guys like saying, hey, we need this? Where's this? Is this going to be in the game? Didn't you ask questions? Or were you there just because you're like, oh, we're going to Vancouver. We're going to be at EA. Oh, boy. That's not what we did this for. And it just was, like I said, to me, I don't care what those guys say. Bunch of pussies. Bunch of fucking retarded pussies that didn't speak up, didn't say shit about what was needed. And honestly, what they should have did, this is, didn't happen, so I know that this is, and they can say what they want now, because this is a complete fucking lie from them. Why didn't they tell us, well, it's going to be trouble with this and this, because we told them, like, hey, what about lobbies, what about this, you know, and they just said, well, we don't have that in the game. They never said anything like that. Never said anything like that. It's like, what the fuck? What a complete utter fucking joke. But yeah. Yeah, this year with EA, I mean, I was so optimistic. I was so ready to, like, kind of like back in 09 when I really got into the NHL series for hockey because of the skill stick. And, well, the skill stick was there in 08, but the online 6v6, it just, wow, it was amazing. That's why I think I made a video. I don't know if it's still up. I think it is. Just saying, remember 09? Because we made a team name in the beta just saying that. Because it was just like, wow, you know. And the beta was decent. Like, there wasn't... I didn't get any lag or anything in the beta. There was some weird shit with names. Like, certain people couldn't play because their names were fucked or something. But at least it worked. But yeah, with the captain delay and the random shit that happens, the gameplay mechanics aren't even that good. It's just a piece of shit. And it shouldn't have been. That's what I'm saying. It should not have been this bad. They had over a year to work on it, and they really just didn't do good work on it. I know half the people are like, what in the fuck is this guy talking about? what the fuck is this thing called hockey? It's pronounced hacky. Alright. What can we do to put it here? Like, to stop this? This is the part that sucks. Shit. There's nothing I can, like, just shove in there. I guess we're gonna have to do this. Okay. We're doing some crazy shit. Can we do this? Let's see. Is it going to let us? Yeah. So, but we got to do it at a better angle. Come on. There we go. Come on. Come on, you dude. There you go. And then I can probably shove this fucker somewhere here to stop him, maybe. Well, that's not gonna work. That's like a fucking opening. There. You have a wall. All right. See if I could just do this. Why is it doing this? All right. And then another one of these. And then this can kind of go back here. Kind of using the mouse, sorry, guys. Let's see. Can that work? It's the best it's probably going to be able to do for the time being, because you could still get through, but... yeah. Whatever. If they get through there, I'll put a gun right here to shoot them, which is what I'm going to do right now. Just aim it this way. Okay, why is the happiness down, motherfuckers? I've done all this shit for you. The fuck? We have them right in front of the gate. So if they get through, put one on top of here. And there we go. So those should help. I'll put one around here too. Because it's weird how the attacks work. They just kind of just show up in random locations. And it's like, what the fuck? Maybe like right here. And those should help mostly. And, corner, in case they pop out of like right here. There you go. Why is it pointing at the ground? We'll never know. Oh wow, a heavy machine gun turret? That'll help. Coca-Cola. Stop. What else we got? A lot of shit here. Alright, so let's store some junk here. Where is a thing? Okay. Store all junk. I need his junk. Where'd he go? Puppy, puppy, puppy. Where? Stop. Stop. Stop.
Heads up.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Okay. Do you have any junk on you? Don't think he does. He just has a bunch of weapons on him that I gotta fix. So, let's see. We have four people. Only four beds, though. This has got to change. I need another building. Where can I shut this thing? Can I place it back here somewhere? No? It's hovering. So this is a bad thing. Shit. Let's push you farther out. No, can't do that with you. Come on, come on. No. Okay, it can get closer, but it can't get farther. Alright, we're doing small then. Small metal shacks. We'll put them right here. One here. And then we'll put... No, I want... We get a bed. And that's it. Have a nice day, you bitch. We'll put two beds in this. Okay. And put you top of here. Okay, so then we have six beds, so they got two more people that can come here. And let's make a siren that's right next to the door here. So we're gonna need a generator. Recruitment radio beacon. And where's the siren? Is that our defense, maybe? There it is. Okay, and a siren. So, let's connect these wires. And this goes this. So now we should be good. How are they doing happiness? Happiness is, should be going up. Thank you. Thank you for the happiness. Fuck. They only have one water? I wonder if this can go into the water. Let's take a look. Because I know there's like a little section over here. I wonder if I can kind of jerry-rig it to have water. Oh, yeah, we can. So we're going to do that. And it needs a generator. No. Oh, I bet I don't have a generator. I can't build one. I'm out of gears. Oh. Fuck. I am definitely out of fucking gears. That doesn't give me gears back. We're just gonna have to come back after a while and get some gears. So that's it for this. You know, it's pretty good. Quickly made this in a couple, 15 minutes we did this? So that's not too bad. And now we have a lot of plants and shit. We have corn.
Seems to be growing well.
And then, let's store this some of this stuff in here, actually, so we'll start transferring. What do you do? You do something? Please tell me you do something. You do nothing. So... Okay. They don't have a scavenging station, it doesn't look like. So no, there's no scavenging station. So let me start one over here. Command. Okay. Scavenge. So she's going to scavenge, and once I get another person here, I'm going to have them do more food, because, yeah, they don't have enough people to actually do the food, funny enough. Because it's just, whatever. But for now, too, I better do another water. Water pump. The water pumps need gears too. Oh, fuck. Damn. That sucks. I don't know. I'm not sure what the scavenging station does. I thought they should grab stuff, but I'm not really completely sure what they actually do. So what can I store in here? Blood pack. Let's do 7 of those. Corn. Oh wow, that doesn't give me any radiation? No, weird. Dirty water, go ahead. Six of those. Four of those. Right, close enough. Let's see. Nope, I need that. Give me back. I'm gonna have to run to the first place. I almost said Solitude. I was thinking Oblivion for a second, man. That was weird. Alright, Skyrim. Fucking shit. I should go and play that some more one of these years. I always had fun with that. I think a lot of people liked back then. I made a couple videos showing people, because there's some weird shit in that game where it just didn't make sense. Like, for one thing, you had to like do 4 or 5 things for the village. And you couldn't, like, I couldn't find it. I couldn't find one of the ways. I was fucked. I'm like, I can't figure this out. So then I'm just looking around, and I talked to this one farmer. He's like, hey, can you help me pick some shit? Like, it was just picking up some stuff on the farm. Like, I think it was cabbages. And as soon as I did it, and I turned it into him, suddenly goes, you know, the quest marker just said, completed. I'm like, you're fucking kidding me. All I had to do was pick a cabbage? I was running around this place for a fucking hour, and I couldn't figure it out. So I made a video on it just to help other people to hopefully not do what I had to do. Same thing with this one. I you know, the random videos I make just showing people, yeah, I'm retarded, so you don't have to be retarded. don't do what I did, you know? Let's see, anything else I can throw away here? This stuff is pretty good. I don't even have to fuck with this, so rifle bark, get the hell out of here. Alright. Some more. Damn it. These people need more water, though. Alright, so let's fast travel. So much shit to do, you know? It's crazy how much shit there is to do. And let's go to Sanctuary. What's it? Why is there a little marker there? You notice? I don't know if you see that, but weird marker. Good old Sanctuary. And I haven't done this shit in a while. Look at all these things I got. I don't know if you guys have been following along, but yeah, I got 4 of them so far. Not too many. And actually another one too over at the other settlement. So let's craft.
What are you building?
What are you building? Nothing. None of your goddamn business.
Some days are harder than others. But even the hard days get easier than the one before.
Whatever. Automatic. Do I really care? Not really. Wow, I'm really running low on shit. I don't have screws. I don't have anything. The shish kebab. Wow, that sucks. I can't, like, take it off. That gives us 78. Alright, we'll do that. And then... requires none. Requires none. What? Well, this sucks. I'll have to figure some shit out. So like this. Can't even do it. Oh, I can do the powerful receiver on this one, though. Which would give me a huge damage upgrade. Which is nice. Very nice. At least I got that. Anything else I can put on these? No. I can put this away now. Nice. Here comes fucking this asshole. The shish kebab, huh? Extra flame jets. Yeah. Oh, I also took some mods off, so I have to transfer back in. So let's put this stuff in my handy dandy footlocker. So many cocktails. So many I wish to drink. Don't need that at this time. Quick high capacity. See, that's what I'm saying. I gotta get some screws and shit or I'm gonna be kinda pissed. For now, I don't have any ammunition for it. But I'll keep it around. I'll keep that in there. And we don't need this anymore because we got the shish kebab. That does a lot of good damage. So, it's good. And actually, hey, pup, you're levitating. Don't walk away if he
Look please. Alive.
Any. Look alive. What does he do? Yawn. and he has all this shit. You're carrying too much and you need to shit. Wow, is that a cool gun? What? Oh, I read that wrong. I thought it was fucking 419 damage. Like, what? Think the game fucked up. And yeah, so keep the rest. Let's already favorite this one. Let's carry it around just because, you know? Can I put this stuff? Do any of these actually need, like, legs and shit? Let's see. This one needs a lot of repair. This one, they all have everything. Helmet. This one needs a left leg and a left arm. So one of these things, did I have a left leg? Yeah, left leg and left arm. So let me put those in here. So let's get in this thing. No, I don't use them at all. It's so stupid. Like, I should use them, but I don't.
Sir, you'll be unstoppable in that.
So, left arm? No, left leg. There you go. So yeah, you're all good to go, bud. 70s. Oh, these actually, the right arm and right leg, these do more. Alright. So this thing's fucking ready to go. Fucking ready to rock. Let's do all these other ones. Oh, but that's going to go into the workshop, and it could be used as scrap. See how dangerous that is? Like, it's dangerous to put shit like that. I know I have some in here, too. I think. Let me look. I don't know why I didn't fix them before, then, if I had them. No, I guess I didn't. But I have some now, so I have some parts for these things if I ever need it. My apparel. All right. And let's put our bobblehead away. Wait. What? I think I fucked that up. Perception bobblehead and... What was the other bobblehead? Fuck. Oh, explosive. So we got two bobbleheads. Woohoo! Awesome. I should make a video showing where those are. Yay! No, I don't even know. I don't even remember where I got the first one. I think the first one was in the main... I don't even... Where the fuck did I find it? Fuck, I know.
What do you need, General? You sure that's worth taking with us?
Why? I'm your general. Don't question me, motherfucker. Don't even know why I'm keeping this. Okay. I have enough for a generator now? I do. So I need to go back there and fucking build this. Okay. So at least I have that. Now let's go over here and get some stuff off of these. This armor. I don't think I have any mods yet, so let's craft it. So, shadow metal, standard. So now it's nothing. It's too bad I can't take any, like, take the special stuff off of these, but I can't. Just so nice to have, but I can't use them. Sucks. Alright. Let's exit. Stores the crap. And also, I might as well just give him the stuff I don't need either. I'm keeping that because I want it. I don't need this. I'm going to keep it around. And that sucks. I'm still keeping this because of the extra strength and endurance. Metal left arm. I'm going to keep that around. There we go. So let's go transfer the rest of these special ones only. The only ones I'm keeping now, for now on, is the special ones. Everything else I'm just tossing in there. There's no reason to keep it. Keep up here anyways. No, food. I have them in three places. I should really put them in only one. Put it here. And do you have anything? Where's the dog? Poochie. Poochie, stop. Stop.
Wait there.
Don't be a bitch.
Come on.
Well, don't be a bitch is an overstatement. That was kind of mean. Because you are a bitch. So let's enter this and put it next to the other guys. So let's exit.
Codsworth.
Shall I accompany you, sir?
Whoops. There we go. I couldn't get out of it because the fucking Codsworth was sitting there. So let's transfer the fusion core. So no one steals
I'm
the fucking bitch.
Here, you know.
No one cares. You're just fucking stuck. Move.
Do you think we're ready to retake the castle?
No, we're not ready yet.
Your call. Just let me know when you're ready to pull the trigger. I'll let you know if I hear of any settlements that need our help. In the meantime, make sure to offer help to anyone that needs it. That can only help our cause.
Yeah.
Seems to be growing well.
I wonder if I have to harvest it. Like, because that'd be stupid if I have to harvest these for it to go into our inventories, you know? But it looks like it might be that way.
You'll find what you're looking for. I know it.
Mama Murphy, shut the fuck up.
Most people are good at breaking things. I enjoy putting them back together.
It looks like you enjoy standing next to a fence. Damn, I have a lot of purified water now. Alright, let's go transfer the food. I think it's this way. How's our defense here? It's funny, the defense here is the lowest of all my, I think, my settlements. Good. Yeah, we can do it now. Look at that. Fuck right. Now we got corn and stuff. Wow, that's an easy XP thing there. Holy shit. And does that show up on my junk? So let's inspect that. So yeah, look at that. Easy adhesive, boys. Oh yeah. I'm going to make a video on that. How is it not falling out? So yeah, it's easy to make, get as much as heat, and you need it for everything. Now I just need to get my intelligence up to get screws, because I need screws out of the weapons I don't use. Once I have that, life's going to be easier. Maybe. Let's store my Nuka-Colas. Is that all I have? I thought I had more than that. What's that 0.5? Oh, I have an overdue book? Okay, I gotta put that away. Alright, what's my heaviest thing then? That's what I did? Wait. My sniper rifle. Might as well put that away since I don't have any ammunition for it. I mean, it's weighing down me for no reason, so. Alright. There's Glenn. He will always be Glenn to me, by the way. So, it's just Glenn. Do I have, no beds for people or some reason? Or there's gotta be some reason they're not coming here. Let me actually just build a structure. Or can we build the big one here? We should be able to build a big one. Thank you. Boom. So now... Well, this was a door. It's not a door anymore, so... yeah. Four more beds. Man, what the fuck? This still is here, and you can barely get in this way. Can't go off that way, but eh. What do you do? All right. Anything else that needs to be done here? Don't think so. So let's go back to the farm, guys. This is too hard for me, so I just use this. Oh, I didn't know that. If you want to effectively sneak, turn it off. I'm an idiot. Before, I didn't know that did that. I didn't think it affected it, so I have to turn off the light when I'm sneaking. Huh. Learn something new. I'm here. What did you find? You found something. What? What did you find? I'm just. Whatever. Wait, what's that? Maybe that's what you found? Hmm.
Huh?
Alright, she's doing her job. And I gotta go over here and make a generator. To pair with this. And now they got some water. Woohoo! So, got a lot done. No? It's not gonna let me, is it? Nope. Let's see if I can rush it. Okay. See if I rush, can I get this? No. I can't get rid of it. Yeah. Anyways, thanks for watching, guys. It's been fun. Got a lot done. We saved a kid. Made a nice little settlement for these guys. The only problem is they can get shot from above, but there's not much I can do about that. They got one guard. What does she do? What is she doing? What are you doing? Oh, she's a scavenger. I forgot. She's scavenging around, I guess. All right, that makes sense. Yeah, so thanks for watching.